together near a lock to activate it.
Have engaged the enemy. Spawn war over. Energy is too. We require more Vespine gas. Sufficient energy.
Our presence to claim the objective.
Miss, what are your commands? I need what?
Harvest more minerals.
Without question, we are ready to kill.
Insufficient energy.
We have laid claim to one of the celestial locks. We must hold it until the others are ours as well.
Insufficient energy.
I listen.
Our warriors have entered combat. We need minerals for that. Energy.
is required to claim the objective.
The Swarm hungers.
The enemy has confronted our allies.
Amon has turned one of Ulnar's constructs to his will. If you can, destroy it and free it from its ill fate. We have activated another leg. Press on, Commander.
Control established.
Amon's army is attempting to secure a celestial lock. It will begin to overload if it's attained.
My word is readied. We shall make for the target area shortly. I listen. We are.
Your Zerg have mutated, just as you wished. There are not enough minerals.
What?
Harvest more. Our allies press the attack.
Without our allies' presence.
What are you? The Swarm hungers. What? I listen.
Three locks have been activated. If we secure the two that are left, we will have saved Ulnar.
Mass Frenzy is now ready.
They cannot allow Amon's army to take control of this lock.
Your servant, just as you wished.
The celestial lock is under Amon's control. Your objective is to reclaim it before it overloads. Celestial Lock will soon be under enemy control. Four of the five locks are under our control. Only one remains.
Mass Frenzy is ready.
What are your commands? Agreed.
Mutation complete. That must go on creep.
Thank you.
work so easily.
Presence is required to claim the objective.
Amon's minions are contesting the lock. They will soon gain control of it.
Our forces are in the flight. All day long.
Amon's forces are in control of the celestial lock. Your primary objective is to activate it.
up.